Thank you. Great. Good evening. Great to be here. Welcome to the Sufjan Stevens Community Hour. So great to be here. I've been touring around the world for about a year, singing songs about death and loneliness and heartache. So if you don't mind, maybe tonight we'll play try to play some more upbeat songs and have a little bit of fun. Fun time.
Empty outline change.
Thank you. It's so great to be here back in Chicago. I've been living in New York for 15 years, but Chicago was my first love, my first infatuation, my first rebellion, my first heartache. All happens here. And I never got over it. Anyways, next song is kind of a jazzercise historical survey of an event that took place here many years ago called the World's Columbian Exposition. This is a real Chicagoan anthem, and it's also a word salad. And it's in 5/4. All right, let's do it. Oh, what is it? Oh,
great white city. I've got the adequate committee. Where have your walls gone? I think about it now.
Chicago, fashion, the sovereign's expansion. Where have your laws gone? I think about it now.
Open in the face of God in a flame of fire. 14 eyes and 57 swords and 37 doves. And the voice of God spoke to me in a dream, and it sounded like this. We'll be right back.
to sleep last night, and the voice of Carl, he approached my window. I was hypnotized, I was asked to improvise all the attitude, the regret of a thousand centuries of.
Why I left such a mess on the floor, for when you
Thank you.
I am here, you are all I have.
questions. Thank you. We're gonna do an old song now. This is for the widows in paradise. And the fatherless in Ypsilanti.
I have called you children, I have called you son. What is there to answer if I'm the only one? Morning comes in paradise, morning comes in life. Still I must obey, still I must invite. If there's anything to say, if there's anything to do, if there's any other way, I'll do anything for you. I was dressed in embarrassment, I was dressed in white. And if you had a part of me, would you take your time? Even if I come back, even if I die, is there some idea to replace my life? Like a father to invest, like a mother's morning dress. If you ever make a mess, I'll do anything for you. If you have a father, or if you haven't one, I'll do anything for you. 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 I did everything 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 for you. Spread like a fever, and it was mine when you died, my firefly. What could I have said to raise you from the dead, or could I be the sky on the 4th of July?
Well, you do enough talk, my little hawk. Why do you cry? Tell me, what did you learn from the tale of Macbeth or the 4th of July? We're all gonna die. The bed with a halo at your head, was it all a disguise like junior high? Where everything was fiction, future and prediction. Now, where am I, my fading supply? Did you dream of love, my little dove? Sorry I left, but it was for the best, though it never felt right. My little Versailles. Should the body be gassed before I say goodbye, my star in the sky? Such a funny thought to wrap you up in cloth. Do you find it all right, my dragonfly? Shall we look at the moon, my little moon? Why do you cry? Most of your life, while it is rife, while it is life. Well, you do enough talk, my little hawk. Why do you cry? Tell me, what did you learn from the tale of Macbeth or the 4th of July? We're all gonna die.
Lately. Today's I Ching, opposition. There are many occasions in life which tempt us into negative thoughts. Anxiety about the future, mistrust of another person, bodily pain, fear of failure or even success. All of these tempt us into mistrusting life and believing that life is against us. When we fall into this trap, we are in opposition to the workings of the creative, and success becomes possible. But the simple truth is that every moment and every person's life contains the teaching he or she needs most at that time. It is not always immediately apparent why a thing is happening, because the sage is often inclined to work in a roundabout fashion. Nevertheless, whatever is happening now is what must happen. So it's great to be here now. And that's your I Ching lesson for the day. Oh, we have to sing another song about death. Sorry. Okay. Thank you. I love you.
Should've known better to see what I could see. My black cloud holding down my feelings, a pillar for my enemies. I should've wrote a letter and grieve what I happen to grieve. My black shroud, I never trust my feelings. I waited for the remedy. And when I was three, maybe four, she left us at that video store. Oh, 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 be my rose, be my fantasy. Oh, 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 be my rose, be my fantasy. As the Oregon breeze, my black shroud, frightened by my feelings, I only want to be a relief. No, I'm not a go-getter, the demon had a spell on me. My black shroud, captain of my feelings, the only thing I want to believe. I was free to explore. I saw her face on the back of the door. Oh, 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 be my rose, be my fantasy. Oh, 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 be my rose, be my fantasy.
The worst is behind. The best is ahead.
Straight on scene. watching, waiting his turn.
Did I go out?
Yeah.
There's nothing like a good mantra to make you feel better. Need a mic stand. I need a mic. Oh, there it is. There we go. Thanks, Reggie.
You want to Best. All my delight in the window. I couldn't It's impossible.
Boy, we can do much more together.
It's not so impossible.
Oh,
was crying in the van with my friend. It was for freedom from myself, from the land. I made a lot of mistakes. I made a lot.
And you've all witnessed them all tonight.
I made a lot of mistakes.
But hopefully you still love me, and I love you. Thank you so much. I love you. This is the beautiful Moses Sumney singing with me. The beautiful Cat Martino, who has a serious hip injury, so send positive, healthy vibes her way. She's kicking ass anyway. And the beautiful Dawn. Just one name, just Dawn. We have one more song for you tonight. We'd like to end with a Prince cover, because every evening should end with a kiss. Wendy's Parade. Good night. Moses Sumney. Thank you, Pitchfork. Thank you, Chicago. Thank you, everyone in my band. I love you. God bless you. Good night.
Please leave a comment. I hope to see you soon.